I wrote this over Christmas in a well of self-pity. It's about missing your lover, looking for her at the bottom of a bottle, because she ain't there, even if you think she is. Thank you.